Well, looks like they've decided to put us in a private room. Let the anniversary begin.
I'm not kissing you, you jerk. This was supposed to be our anniversary, and we're spending it in a... Is this an operating room?
Yeah, and I am trying to operate.
Stan, I think they're going to do something to us.
Oh, God, no! Like, what do you think?
Doctor, we shouldn't even be in here. Let us go!
We're thirsty, too. We want orange juice now!
My apologies, but a hospital can't allow their violent patients to run about freely.
And what does that mean?
A better life through lobotomies.
Oh, God! Was that the lobotomy?
Nope, just a little spot of ink to show me where to stick this drill.
You can't really be doing this! Francine, I'm so sorry!
Don't bother apologizing. After this, neither of you will remember what she was mad about.
Stan!
Come on, Stan. You always think of something. Get us out of this.
Easy, bud. Your troubles are over.
Really? Because to me, they seem to be starting. Why don't you turn off the drill and we'll talk about point of view? You see, every villain is the hero of his own apple cinnamon monkey toaster.
Whoa! No hands!